Look at this.
I'm sick and tired of seeing drug dealers and gang members back on the street. Criminals get deported but don't leave. What would Mr. Harper do?
We've got to put people who play by the rules first, not the ones who break them. We'll ensure minimum prison terms for serious crimes, we'll end house arrests, and we'll make sure deported criminals actually leave this country.
Stand up for Canada.